I've taken the artifact back to my ship for analysis. Pity you couldn't make it in time.
Doesn't matter what you steal. You'll never understand it.
Yet you do?
You'll find out soon enough.
I'll take those arms. I noticed something while examining the sarcophagus. It's a very convenient location to dispose of nuisances.
You lured me here. Was this your plan all along?
You truly have the wits of a scrapper.
There's an intruder! Don't let him escape!
BD, I need help.
Watch him repair himself. Smash him. Just wait for me. No match. Let's get him. Get the Jedi. This Jedi is dangerous. Not yet, Jedi. Keep your distance.
Don't let him escape. Death to the Jedi.
Padawan, where is the Force?
Everywhere. It is within me. It surrounds me.
Just so. It connects you. There will be times when emotion, pain, or exhaustion trick you. You will feel cut off, isolated. This is an illusion. Your lightsaber lies there, out of reach, but you remain connected through the Force. Feel that energy around you. And summon your weapon.
The Force is within you, around you, connecting you to your weapon.
You must ignore all distraction.
The Force is with me. It connects us.
Yeah, I think so.
Ah.
you survived.
Not part of your plan?
Luckily, I always allow for contingencies.
offering to the sage buried here. At the time, it was considered precious. Stim, nice work. Let's go, BD. Was lit as a sign of respect and reverence for the sage buried here. Remains of a Zeppo soldier. They were killed for stealing an offering to the sage. Let me see.
My friend, what I found here is disconcerting.
These are the remains of a Zephonian, a laborer, worked to death. job done. TBD, take a look. There was something in there. A relic from the ancient Zepho. I sense great vanity and extravagance in this period of their history.
I have finally found an intact representation of this sacred Zepho artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Mictril at the Vault Umbagana. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a Force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the Vault. This is the key and the guide, the Zepho Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? It requires more research. However, our next step's clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium. You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key. Yeah, I understand that. Looks like we know what we have to find.